Next is the Boyon sa Ubos. Next daw, Boyon sa Ubos. On the right side, sa tong bahim. I will start with the downward slash. Well, it's only, it needs only 3 counts. 1, 2, and 3. Then from the left side, I go 1, 2, and 3. So I just strike on the same line, follow one line. 1, 2, and that is the line. 3. And from this side, 1, 2, straight up, follow one line, same line. So just an X, I strike to go 1, 2, and 3, and on that way 1, 2, and 3. So from the right side position, I will start here. I go 1, 2, and 3, and from the left side position, I will start here. 1, 2, and 3. So 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, 3. So I do it this way. So in from the right side, right hand, right side position, I start this one. 1, 2, and 3 position. 1, 2, and 3 position. 1, 2, and 3 position. 1, 2, 3. So you can have 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So those are the basic steps. Only follow one line. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Don't make it more difficult. Just first follow same line. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And in the future you can change everything. Okay, so that was from downward. It goes down like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Now I will go upward. So from here I go strike 1, then 2, and 3. So start now with the right hand, up, and strike out, like this, then strike up, like this, then strike up. So this is the reverse of Boyon sa Ubos, pinasaka. This is the pinasaka strike. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. So first, if I do like this, I start cutting from here, follow the same line. 1 strike, second strike, and third strike. On the opposite side, 1 strike, second strike, and third strike. So I go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and 3. So first is 1, makes your stick parallel again, or Boyon sa Taas. 2, in 2 counts, it makes your forearm cross. And 3, is now is on the left side position. Boyon sa Ubos. 1, makes the stick parallel, or make sure it's on the cross, up, 2, cross arms, and 3. So I go this way, 1, like this, 2, and 3. Again, cut, 1, 2, and 3. If you cannot do from here, cut and try to circle like this, you can also just one like this. Just cut and you can do that fast. But I want to rotate my wrist because I want to exercise my wrist as well. So I go twisting. Okay. 1, 2, and 3. So I can go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, again, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So, if you will master this one, you can make continuous flow.